In 1797, the first Merino sheep landed in Australia. By 1970, Australia produced a record 890,000 tons of wool, all from 180 million sheep, which was about 15 times the Australian population at the time. Check out tradethroughtime.gov.au. Find out more about how we traded our way to where we are today.